From the United States, please welcome now Kyoko Ina and John Zimmerman.
And now the American pair in their second season together. They feel like they're getting better and better. In fifth place after the short program, Kyoko Ina and John Zimmerman.
Music, Phantom of the Opera, Andrew Lloyd Webber.
Has a lot of good tension and wonderful flow over the ice with the strength of their skating together. And they are opening the program with side-by-side triple toe loops. He touched down.
Triple twist. Nice one.
And then right into a throw, triple salchow. Very solid, real smooth, good speed on the landing.
Side double axles. Oh, did you notice how his edge went off right at the beginning? He just was out of the line of the circle, and that caused him to miss that.
Kyoko and John wanted to send their best wishes to Paul Benabos, the U.S. bronze medalist in pairs from a year ago with Laura Handy, who seriously injured, fractured skull in practice a month ago, and recovering, and we certainly send our best to him and his family as well.
The unison there was just not up to par. But one thing has happened this year that they're finally beginning to look really like a pair. They've had troubles because his style and hers did not match. Now they are developing just beautifully.
Well, their timing is much more similar.
Combination.
It was rather slow going into the takeoff of that throw jump. Usually they gather lots of speed for a takeoff, but it was incorporated into that choreography.
Nice line. Inside death spiral. see a little hesitation at the end, as though they're not quite, as though they're a pair almost three quarters of the way through, and then it kind of pulls back just a little bit. The unison sort of fell apart right at the very end, but what an improvement for them.
John Zimmerman.
Well, their goals this year to win the U.S. title and improve on their ninth place finish at the World Championships. This is their first effort of the new season. Kyoko Ina and John Zimmerman.
And this is a look at their throw, triple Salchow, that back inside edge takeoff. Nice and straight in the air, very solid. Good strong position on the landing and that flow of speed in and out. That's important. That's what the judges are looking at. And these were their side-by-side double axles where he had trouble on this takeoff and was not spinning straight in the air, and he broke out of it.
Like the Hartzells, this is a designated non-scoring event for Kyoko and John. They decided that, so we'll see them twice more in the Grand Prix Series. Their points today will not count. The first set of marks for technical merit, 5.1 to 5.4. As they sit alongside Igor Moskvin, the husband of Tamara Moskvina, their Russian coach. And now for presentation, 5.1 to 5.6 for Ina and Zimmerman.
Every time we fast,